straightforward, easy round for Cambridge there.
Yeah, very standard Andy Hugo.
Did we see a team kill come out there from Glasses then on the Oxford team?
I think we did, actually. I didn't catch it, but...
Maybe early nerves for the first three rounds. And there goes your casters.
Well, the casters have just been kicked due to inactivity. GG.
So we can't apologise enough for this, guys. We'll be straight back into that. The game is still ongoing, and we'll get you a quick update as soon as possible. So, interestingly, Photon's managed to pick up a double kill and has picked up the M4. Unfortunately, still no armour on him. Oh, he's dropped into 2v2. Three kills now for Photon. Fantastic work from him. Brilliant job so far. And it looks like Cambridge has stalled on the A site and they're questioning whether or not B. A Photon's now going over there, so the call will be coming through soon. But fortunately for Cambridge, they do have the bomb dropped in bathrooms in sight. So let's see what happens here then.
Yeah, this is quite sloppy work on the Cambridge side so far. Losing three guys to one person, I don't know, eco. Just to be a bit more careful.
That's to be expected early on in the game. You know, nerves are coming in. It's the first three rounds of the game. I'm sure we'll get strong performance. Oh, fantastic from this there. Down to a 1v1.
Now, Restalin's actually going to get the bomb plant on A. He's on 23 HP though and no armor, so he's pretty much dead in one.
A little tag there onto him. And he's coming round. This is going to get it. Is he going to get it? Oh, fantastic work. Yes. And that's 3-0 for Cambridge. But it's almost a round lost, losing four players against an anti-eco team. This shouldn't be happening this early on.
Well, most of them didn't have guns, so it wasn't too bad.
Da 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 da! It's the motherfucking DOWG!
Going to need a drop from. Probably Nis, I suppose.
Well, Ven is the designated AWPer of the team, so we should see, yes, there we go. We've seen an AWP be dropped to him now, so that's a fantastic buy coming out from Cambridge.
It seems like
it's also the first buy round coming out from terrorists here, so we'll see how they get on now.
Yeah, it seems that there have been two team kills on the Oxford side, which, not sure what's happened there, but... Looks like they're going to play a bit more defensively.
Once again, the Cambridge team backing off bathrooms and long, giving Oxford a lot of control of the map, drawing them in and seeing what happens when they take these contact rates.
Well, it appears that we accidentally gave out the server IP when we got kicked for inactivity, which will probably happen again. So we've got Oxford trying to make a play into sewers.
Oh, brilliant.
So the rotate's already coming along. James with the UMP spray down. Getting one and a burst. With a Molotov on... Well, incendiary on...
Got a little willy, I put it in my bum. Me and my bum have all kinds of fun. Me and my willy, really old friends. Boy, they put that with my willy hole in. Silly old willy, look what you've done. You've got water on my friendly old bum. My willy's silly and a little bit dumb. My bum needs plums cause the plum tastes yum. Willy bum 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 bum. Enough about my willy, more bum my bum. I can fit my friendly old thumb right in my bum.
Hello lads, today we've got the Oxford Cambridge hashtag team, sorry. Oh, and today we have a...
Oh, fuck!
Sorry about this, we're having some technical issues. Obviously, those watching can...
As you guys can tell, we are trying to disable the chat at the moment for everyone. Unfortunately, it's not quite going to plan. We should hopefully have that sorted in a moment. Bit of early nerves from the Oxford side, a couple of team kills coming in, so it'll be interesting to see how they manage to pull this back now.
I'm not your friend anymore. You're not my friend anymore, cause you touched my penis. My penis. We used to be best friends and things were cool, but then you went and touched it, made me look like a fool.
Hello everyone, we're back after that amusing interlude.
It's good to be back, and it looks as if we've managed to actually stall all the play as well whilst they were waiting for us to sort that out. That's very generous of them. But play should be resumed shortly. We've managed to get everything back, and hopefully all the issues with us being kicked and you guys managing to sneak in should have been resolved by now. He hadn't invested anything in this round, just the USP, which you get at the start of every round. So, fortunately, no real loss to his economy there. And fortunately, we're going to possibly see a buy from Cambridge here.
Well,
sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we're not really sure what to suggest. We're going to try and sort this out as fast as we can. Very sorry. If it wasn't so funny, we'd probably be crying too. It's a good thing that Twitch chat has got such a great sense of humor. We can see you all laughing away there. Is there anything you want to say to the casters whilst we slowly lose our hairline? Please, by all means, go ahead.
I'm about to have a breakdown myself. I don't know about you. Well, this is actually all the UKCS memes are coming out right now.
Guess who's back again. Shady's back, tell a friend.
Guess who's back. Oh, fuck!
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the
spam
cackling trap. While he's operating, you waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me. So